This is the Emacs startup screen. To create a new file or to open an existing file, type Ctrl-X, Ctrl-F, then type in the file name. This is like any other normal text editor, type whatever you want. Emacs 23 supports Unicode, Emacs 22 and before do not. To save, you type Ctrl-X, Ctrl-S, and to quit, you type Ctrl-X, Ctrl-C. If you want to stop a command before you finish typing it, or if you hit something accidentally, type Ctrl-G. That will stop any command currently being typed.